Also developing this morning, we're following reports of shots fired at the Canfield Fair last night. Authorities confirmed that shots were fired to Youngstown's NBC affiliate WFMJ. Canfield police say they responded to a fight at the fairgrounds, and a fair official told WFMJ the situation is ongoing and the fair will provide more updates very soon.